How are you guys all doing? Welcome back to a brand new daily vlog. So today, you've probably seen by the title, we are heading to the car meet pretty soon. Now, it's something that I never thought I would actually get into and film and even make like car edits. Even though I'm not the best, I'm still learning and it's still very fun to do. I've been to the last two car meets, never thought I would ever go to them because I've always been there before, like when I was younger and be like, oh, that's a car meet. Never really like had hype around it. Now today is the day of the car meet. I'm very hyped to go and it's just awesome. I know some of the same cars are gonna be there, but it's just very awesome to go film car edits, and especially just every month. It's like a one-time thing and it's very awesome to film. But the last two car meets, I've had a song to edit to. This time I don't have a song, so it's gonna be very hard to edit. I need to go find one tonight. And then tomorrow night we go traveling. I'm going to Gatwick at around about 2 a.m, which is actually Thursday morning, but like it just seems like Wednesday night pretty much. So yeah, we're going to Gatwick, we're going to Marbella, we're doing a load of traveling. And it's just going to be awesome because like I have so much camera equipment with me this time that I'm going to be able to film so much stuff. Like if I'm in the sea, I have a GoPro. If I want to film cinematics and stuff, I've got this big camera. If I want to film at night, I've got this camera which I'm filming on right now. Like it's so good. Like the last couple of holidays which I've been to, like I've been to where I'm going right now, which is like pretty much Mallorca, like Marbella, it's pretty much the same area. I've been there around about 5-6 times, so I've been there before. But in the last like 3 to 4 years, I haven't been on holiday, so that's where we're going this year. And it's just, I've been to where Richard is right now. He's in Portugal, Algarve. I've really been there. And it's awesome, don't get me wrong. Portugal was awesome, but it's when I was younger, so I don't really remember it. But yeah, loads of traveling coming soon. It's going to be awesome. Once I get back from holiday, I'm actually going to buy the drone. The reason why I'm not getting a drone for holiday is because there's a £500,000 fine if you get caught with a drone, which don't really want that to happen. So that's why I'm not buying my drone before holiday. I also sorted out some of my like GoPro stuff here. Like this is going to be used for the time lapse on the plane, on the window. I'm not really too sure if you're allowed to do that, but I'm bringing it with me anyway. Got a selfie stick from when I go in the sea, and also got the orange like floaty thing. If I ever lose my GoPro, then that's pretty much all my camera equipment. That's what it is, and it's all going to be fitting in this bag down here, my Manfrotto bag. Since we're going on holiday tomorrow night, I still haven't packed at all. Now I have loads of clothes to pack. It's kind of a long process, it really is. And then also tomorrow in the morning, I might be going to buy some new trainers from JD because I did go there to get some NMDs, but I never had them in my size. So we're back a week later, hopefully I do have them. But yeah, I'm just currently waiting for like the time to hurry up. I don't know where Leo is. Harvey and Craig are going to the car meet at the same time as me. Well yeah, right now literally all I'm doing is skipping time because this car meet is in like an hour. I've got nothing to do. I don't know where everyone is. So yeah, I'm just gonna go on a trampoline for a bit and see what happens, and let's do some flips. I seriously don't know why, but I'd rather do a backflip flat than on a trampoline. Like, I'm scared to do it on a trampoline off ledges. I'd rather do it flat. See, I know the start of the vlog had like a lot explained, and I just went on a trampoline, just done some other stuff. But yeah, I'm just currently waiting until the car meet starts. Still don't know where everyone is and what everyone is doing, but we're definitely going to the car meet tonight. It's just, I'm currently waiting on everyone, and when I don't have nothing to do, I'm super bored. So I'm just sat here playing 8-ball pool. So I got back up to 80k coins. Gonna charge my phone and charge this camera up, and then we should have full charge for the car meet. I've just finished charging this camera. It's been charging for the last hour, so we're now all at full charge. I'm bringing the portable charger. See, I'm literally just about to leave because the car meet has officially started. So yeah, let's go film some cars. See, I'm currently on my way to this car meet right now. I'm holding my lock because if I put it in my bag, it's gonna hit my portable charger. But yeah, we're almost here right now. Gonna film a load of cars, and like literally I've been a massive car fan like always, but I've never really got into it, and like today it's just like crazy because never really get to see nice cars about. So yeah, it's gonna be awesome. See what we can do, and hopefully there's some different cars compared to last time, because there's normally all the same cars. Yo, we literally just got here and it just started raining. Oh my god. But yeah, we got a load of different cars.
It's a Silvia.
Actually, it's not a Skyline, it's an S15.
But still, look at it.
No, it's a GTR.
Oh,
flavors. Don't do me no favors. We high like elevators. Why I'm highly imitated. Burning track disintegrated. I'm with my Cali native. Hopper rolling proper, nonstop, forever faded. I'm over dedicated, staying medicated daily. A nigga more wavy than the Navy. My flow on haze. That means hell for competition. Burn the L in hell, set sail to what I vision. I pray I make the right decision, only time will tell. I just know that when I go, I'm gonna be high as hell. I opted out the sober life, chose to roll the dice. I hold the mic, all that other shit is overhyped. This ain't happen overnight, that's why I'm overpriced. Like the jet fuel, board a flight. Get high in G5s when we ride. It's niggas in Levi's, white tees. My mama see the cheetah in knee highs. They don't know about this life we live. Eyes red, my nigga, and you don't know all that I had to do.
If you don't know, now you know.
They don't know about this life we live. Eyes red, my nigga, and you don't know all that I had to do.
If you don't know,
give me
Everyone's loving the rain.
It's raining so much.
It's
unreal.
Savage.
This is so annoying, man, because like, I can't film that much because I don't want to get the camera wet. But yeah, we're out here filming. This is how wet it is outside. I've literally just got back home. We were sitting in McDonald's for literally so long, and like McDonald's was flooded outside. Around my road right now, it's flooded loads, so very bad. Loads of roads are flooded around me, so it's just, it's crazy. And it's just very annoying that like, today was calmy and it's rained for the entire day. Like, we were standing underneath this tree trying to film all the shots when the cars were leaving. My camera was so soaked, it's unreal from that. Like, I'm surprised it isn't broken right now. Hopefully everything works on it. But yeah, crazy experience. Never really been in the rain like that ever before. I mean, I've had it like once in like January, but like today we're in July, we're in summer. What is going on? I'm just glad I'm going away tomorrow. If you guys are watching this vlog the day that I uploaded it, a couple hours after it's been uploaded, I will be at Gatwick. So I'll be filming, I'll be vlogging on this camera here. It's just going to be awesome, but I'm glad that I'm getting away from the UK, going to Spain. Gonna be awesome experience, but I just can't believe that's called it all off. Like, that's so annoying. Whole roads are flooded everywhere, and today was the JAP meet. I did want to record for an extra 2 hours, but I just couldn't because it was just raining too much, and plus everyone else left because it's raining too much. But yeah guys, I'm gonna end my vlog here. I know it's kind of a short one. I was hoping to get a longer vlog, but I just couldn't because of the rain. It cooled the entire thing off. But yeah, I really hope you have all enjoyed. If you guys could drop a like on the video and also subscribe, that'd be very appreciated, and I'll see you guys all tomorrow for a brand new daily vlog. Peace.